American College of Military Public Health, Wikipedia article audio. The American College of Military Public Health is a professional association of public health scientists and clinicians who promote health among service members and their families. Focus areas include traumatic brain injury, post-traumatic stress disorder, and infectious disease control. Founded in 2016, the American College of Military Public Health is a professional association of public health scientists and clinicians that promotes improved public health interventions for military service members and their families. This is achieved primarily through information exchange among members. Focus areas include TBI, PTSD, and infectious disease control. About.